what do you do if you need health care, but maybe you missed the deadline to enroll through healthcare.gov? Well, some options may still be available to you through Genesee Health Plan. I'm joined now by Yvonne Lewis, Director of Outreach for GHP, a familiar face here with us, and Terri Price, a GHP member. Thanks both for being here.
Thank you, Sarah.
Yeah, so Yvonne, how can Genesee Health Plan help those without health coverage? It's a new year and we're thinking about that.
Right, so the open enrollment period was from November 15th through to December 15th, November 1st through December 15th. And so if they miss that marketplace open enrollment, they can still come to the Genesee Health Plan and get enrolled for any coverage that they may be eligible for. So that's the beauty about the health plan. We're here to help, and we can help them by talking with them, identify the type of benefit that they coverage they need and get them enrolled.
Now, what do you guys cover? What does Genesee Health Plan cover?
We cover basically everything except hospitalization, so they can get doctor visits, dentists, vision, specialty care, prescriptions, and there's quite a list of the services that we offer. So through the health plan itself, they can get many, many benefits.
Okay, wonderful. Now, you know, what other health care program options are available then?
Well, so we have a Healthy Michigan, which is the state Medicaid plan, but then there are also the special Flint enrollment program that's, that's available for our members, the residents of Flint, Genesee County as well.
Okay, wonderful. Now, Terri, you're a member of Genesee Health Plan. You know, what is your story and how did Genesee Health Plan help you?
Well, I first heard about the Genesee Health Plan in 2005 because the job I had at the time did not offer us insurance, and so a coworker told me about it. So I went and enrolled. It was very easy to enroll, and I stayed on it, you know, up until until recent. And in 2015, I went in for my regular physical, and they called me back in, and they explained to me that they had found a lump on my right breast.
Wow.
And so I was just grateful to have this insurance because, I mean, when I tell you they paid for everything, they paid for all of my prescriptions, they paid for all my testing. I didn't have to come out of pocket anything. I did not, I chose not to do the radiation and the chemo. You know, and I'm just thankful to God for this insurance because a lot of people can't afford insurance, and it's a blessing that Genesee County offers this insurance.
You could almost say they saved your life.
They did. I believe that to be so. I always say God first and then Genesee Health Plan because
I like it.
If it had not been for them, I honestly probably wouldn't be sitting here today.
Well, there's no better testimony than that, really.
Yes.
And are you healthy now?
I'm healthy.
Good.
Yes.
All right.
God be all the glory.
Absolutely. And Genesee Health Plan.
And Genesee Health Plan, yes.
All right.
Yes.
Thank you both for being here. If you want more information about health care coverage through Genesee Health Plan, go to the Hot Links page on WNEM.com. Make sure to log on to our Facebook page, too. Right after the news at 9 is over, we're going to have another live interview with these ladies there to answer all of your questions in real time.